Welcome to Health Aware. Have you asked or been asked this question before? Does my vagina smell normal? Here are causes and treatments for thrush, bacteria vaginosis, smelly discharge STIs. The vaginal release is frequently an ordinary and customary event. Notwithstanding, particular sorts of release can demonstrate contamination. The strange release might be yellow or green, stout inconsistency, or noxious. Yeast or a bacterial disease as a rule causes the strange release. If you notice any release that looks uncommon or smells foul, see your doctor for conclusion and treatment. Sorts of vaginal release. There are a few distinct sorts of vaginal release. These sorts are arranged dependent on their shading and consistency. A few sorts of release are ordinary. Others may demonstrate a basic condition that requires treatment. 1. White. A touch of white release, particularly toward the start or end of your period, is typical. Notwithstanding, if the release is joined by tingling and has a thick, curds-like consistency or appearance, it's not ordinary and needs treatment. This sort of release might be an indication of yeast contamination. 2. Clear and watery. An unmistakable and watery release is entirely typical. It can happen any time of the month. It very well might be particularly hefty after workout. 3. Clear and stretchy. At the point when the release is clear yet stretchy and mucus-like, instead of watery, it shows that you are likely ovulating. This is a typical kind of release. 4. Earthy colored or bleeding. Earthy colored or bleeding release is generally ordinary, particularly when it happens during or just after your feminine cycle. A late release toward the finish of your period can look earthy colored rather than red. You may likewise encounter a modest quantity of ridiculous release between periods. This is called spotting. On the off chance that spotting happens during the typical season of your period and you've as of late engaged in sexual relations without insurance, this could be an indication of pregnancy. Spotting during the beginning stage of pregnancy can be an indication of an unnatural birth cycle, so it ought to be examined with your gynecologist. In uncommon cases, earthy colored or bleeding release can be an indication of endometrial or cervical malignancy. It very well may be different issues like fibroid or other unusual developments. This is the reason it's imperative to get a yearly pelvic test and pap smear. Your gynecologist will check for cervical irregularities during these techniques. 5. Yellow or green. A yellow or green release, particularly when it's thick, stout, or joined by an undesirable smell, isn't typical. This sort of release might be an indication of the contamination of trichomoniasis. It's generally spread through sex. Reasons for vaginal release. The typical vaginal release is a solid substantial capacity. It's your body's method of cleaning and securing the vagina. For example, it's typical for release to increment with sexual excitement and ovulation. Exercise, utilization of anticonception medication pills, and enthusiastic pressure may likewise bring about the release. Strange vaginal release, be that as it may, is typically brought about by contamination. 1. Bacterial vaginosis. Bacterial vaginosis is a very regular bacterial disease. It causes expanded vaginal release that has a solid, foul, and at times off-putting scent, even though it delivers no side effects at times. Ladies who get oral sex or who have different sexual accomplices have an expanded danger of getting this disease. 2. Trichomoniasis. Trichomoniasis is another sort of disease. It's brought about by a protozoan or single-celled living being. The contamination is normally spread by sexual contact, yet it can likewise be shrunk by sharing towels or swimsuits. It brings about a yellow or green release that has a foul scent. Agony, aggravation, and tingling are likewise normal side effects, albeit a few groups don't encounter any indications. 3. Yeast contamination. Yeast contamination is a parasitic disease that produces white, curds-like release as well as consuming and tingling sensations. The presence of yeast in the vagina is ordinary, yet its development can increase wild in specific circumstances. The following may increase your likelihood of yeast infections: stress, diabetes, use of contraception pills, pregnancy, antibiotics, particularly delayed use more than 10 days. 4. Gonorrhea and chlamydia. Gonorrhea and chlamydia are explicitly sent diseases, STIs, that can deliver a strange release. It's regularly yellow, greenish, or shady in shading. 5. Pelvic fiery sickness, PID. Pelvic fiery illness, PID, is contamination that is frequently spread by sexual contact. It happens when microorganisms spread up the vagina and into other conceptive organs. It might create a substantial, noxious release. 6. Human papillomavirus, HPV, or cervical disease. The human papillomavirus, HPV, infection is spread by sexual contact. It can lead to cervical cancer. While there may be no symptoms, this type of cancer can produce a bloody, brown, or watery discharge with an unpleasant odor. Cervical cancer can easily be screened for with yearly pap smears and HPV testing. Trusted source when to look for clinical assistance. On the off chance that you have uncommon release close by certain different manifestations, consider visiting your doctor straight away. The indications to look out for include fever, pain in the mid region, unexplained weight reduction, fatigue, increased pee. On the off chance that you have any worries concerning whether a release is typical, plan to see your PCP. On the off chance that you don't as of now have an OBGYN, the Healthline Find Care instrument can help you discover a doctor around there. What's in store at a physical checkup at the point when you see your primary care physician for unusual vaginal release, you'll get an actual test, including a pelvic test. Your PCP will likewise ask you a few inquiries about your indications, your monthly cycle, and your sexual action. Much of the time, contamination can be recognized by a physical or pelvic test. On the off chance that your PCP can't analyze the issue promptly, they may arrange a few tests. Your PCP, doctor, might need to take a scratching from your cervix to check for HPV or cervical malignancy. Your release may likewise be inspected under a magnifying lens to pinpoint an irresistible specialist. When your PCP, doctor, can disclose to you the reason for the release, you'll be given treatment choices. Home consideration for vaginal release. To forestall contaminations, practice great cleanliness and wear breathable cotton clothing. Try not to utilize douches, as they can exacerbate release by eliminating valuable microorganisms. Additionally, practice safe sex and use assurance to stay away from STIs. To diminish the probability of yeast diseases when taking anti-infection agents, eat yogurt that contains live and dynamic societies. If you realize you have a yeast disease, you can likewise treat it with a preposterous yeast contamination cream or suppository. Don't forget two things. 1. Health is wealth before riches. 2. Subscribe, comment, like and share.